Alright, you guys asked for a tutorial in our last video on how we made the insane bomb that we did, so let's get into it.
The ingredients you need is aluminum foil, toilet bowl cleaner, and a plastic bottle. So you're gonna ball the aluminum foil up. You also wanna put a little bit of water into it so it mixes better.
A lot of toilet bowl cleaner. Yeah, that should be good.
Dude, I can't.
All right, this has been sitting for like 2 hours now, so we're just gonna chuck it.
Dude, that was so high, what?
Hold on, watch one. Oh, shoot.
Oh, shoot. Oh. Dude, they were by their front door.